This is the BBC, calling the entire universe from its little green studio in the heart of London for a jolly good show with that funny chap here, Dave Lee Travis.
Hello, everyone.
You're right.
I just had a thought. Oh, there it is again. How are you?
All right.
Give us your hand. That's better. Idong Otan from Port Harcourt, Nigeria, is the very first person on. Well, actually, I am. I was on just before Idong, but, you know, I have to be here because I'm presenting the show. DLT says the letter, I'm an ardent fan of your show, and it really cheers me up on Saturdays. Dave, please, would you be kind enough to play Waterfalls by the American group TLC for my very good friends Bill Haddo, Mick Dumsday, and John DeHai, all working with Western Geographical in Italy. And also, there is an also on here as well. Would you please say hello to Simon Frisson in Glasgow? That's all. Thanks for the music and the show. Yours, Idong Otan. All right. Nice, gentle piece of music to start off the program.
DLC and Waterfalls, not to be confused with DLT and Waterfalls, which is an entirely different thing, yes. Now, Ginny Biemans from Waalre in Holland says, Dear Dave, I'm a 17-year-old student in secondary school studying languages, including English. Well, of course languages include English. I mean, it's quite a famous language now. Also biology and maths, and it helps me to listen to your show. Oh, of course. There is nothing like a jolly good show to help you with your maths. I mean, you know, you can add up how many requests we've played and how many people we've mentioned. And it says, now, it especially helps me now with your show because I understand your program quite well. If you do, could you write and explain it to me? Because I'm presenting and I don't know what it's all about. Your show plays some terrific music. I always like what you play. Please could you play something by Blur for my good friend Renata Bomkoff,
who lives in northern Holland. And would you also send me a T-shirt, which I will wear with immense joy? Kind regards, Ginny Beamans. If you're going to wear that T-shirt with immense joy, I sincerely hope that immense joy isn't as big as she sounds, because you're going to tear it at the seams.
You know that it would suit ya. Yes, they're stereotypes. There must be more to life. Oh, you love your dreaming, then you start dreaming. From time to time, you know you should be going on another adventure. Sleeping, but she's dressing up tonight. She likes a man in uniform, he likes to wear it tight. They're on the lover's sofa, they're on the patio, and when the fun is over, watch themselves on video. The neighbors may be staring, but they are just not caring. Yeah, they're stereotyped. There must be more to life.
Crescendo there. Stereotypes from Blur. Now, Erin Medja from Tirana in Albania says, Dear Davy, hello. I have somehow managed to add a Y to my name. I am a 70-year-old student studying in Tirana. I often listen to your show, which I like very much. I also enjoy playing football, basketball, chess, billiards, cycling, and listening to music. I love traveling. And my dream is to go into space and study the stars from a spaceship. I think I'm with you on that. I have to say, this is the gospel truth, this. When I was 17, I first got into stars in the sky at night, and two friends of mine said, come on, let's go and have a look at the sky. And I said, yeah, all right then. And I went out, and we laid in the middle of a road. But these were when I was 17, there wasn't much traffic about. You could have got hit by a horse and cart, you know what I mean? But I actually, the three of us, laid on the road, in the middle of the road, and stared at the sky. And I saw, in the space of 20 minutes lying down, two shooting stars, which you can only see if you actually stare at the sky. And what am I talking about? Anyway, I like stars as well. My favourite school subjects, it goes on here, are physics and computer studies. Dave, please could you play my favourite singer, Mariah Carey, singing Without You, for my girlfriend? Any chance of a T-shirt for her as well as me? You've asked for two T-shirts. I'm not sure about that, Irvin. Let me just go to the Oracle and find out. Is it at all feasible that two T-shirts could be...
They're on their way.
Wow. He's that sort of person.
Without You, which I think became a little more poignant because at the time she recorded that song, the man who did it first, and in my estimation better, obviously different to Mariah Carey, was Harry Nilsson, had died, which was very sad because he was not that old and he'd made some great music. But anyway, that was a nice piece of music. Good to hear it on the programme. I feel a fanfare coming on. No? Right. Lucia De Fai from Addis Ababa in Ethiopia would like to send love and warm greetings to Mother Yeshi. I still haven't found the matches. I can't send these warm greetings till I've got the matches. Can I set fire to this request?
No, carry on as you are.
Okay. Sister Rosa and brothers Mario and Paolo. I've seen them. I've now on a computer game. Anyway. Narinda Singh Bra from Punjab in India says, please play a record for my good friends Parveen, Sidhu, Gogi Bra and the family in Toronto, Canada. Also, a big, big hello to my girlfriend, Chanjit. And finally, Mike Erwanya from Makurdi in Nigeria says, please send my greetings and love to my mother, Grace. That's nice. Excuse me, stop everything, Mr. Producer. When was the last time anybody said send love to my mother, the most important person in the entire universe?
This chap just did.
Oh, yeah, it was only a few seconds ago.
Yeah.
And also my niece, Charity Undubilo. Please play them something special. Well, that's why I was put on this earth, I'll tell you, to play special stuff. What about, how special do you want it? Would you like War as the group and Low Rider? That's pretty special. Oh, this is good. This is good. Little funky stuff. You'll like this. Hey, what's happening? Up. Low Rider. Lovely stuff. That was our little fanfared item today, our little off-the-wall item. It came from War. I hope you enjoyed it. Now, Marcia Verona from Cumiana in Italy says, DLT, I am an 18-year-old Italian student, and I often catch your show when I'm studying. It says, I think a jolly good show is jolly good. I also like collecting stamps and phone cards. Hey, come here. I have heard that phone cards are going to become very collectible. Just thought I'd mention that. Marcia goes on to say, I enjoy drawing, listening to music, and writing letters. And I'd like to take this opportunity to say hello to my many pen friends around the world, and I'd like you to play The Sound of Silence. I think it's the best song ever written, and it always sends shivers up my back whenever I hear it. Many thanks. Ciao, Marcia. Okay, here it is, The Sound of Silence. Did you enjoy that? It was good, wasn't it?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare the sound of silence. Who said I do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. In the will of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls, whispered the sound of silence.
Ah, the sound of silence, isn't it wonderful? My producer said he was listening to that very loud in his headphones. You did say that, didn't you?
I did.
I thought you did. And he said it's the first time he realised that just before they sing, you know, you have the first little note being ding, 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 hello darkness. And just before hello darkness, you just hear the breath. You take the breath. Let's check that out and see if it's right.
Darkness, smile.
It's right, it's there. It's there. You can hear it. It's as clear as day. Right, okay. Laurie A. Liu from Beijing in China says, Dear Dave, I am an American English teacher. Make up your mind. Working here in Beijing, I enjoy your show. In fact, it's one of the highlights of my weekend. Which just goes to show what a sad life you must lead. If I'm one of the highlights, oh well. I often turn up the volume and dance around the room wildly. I also like your whimsical ramblings, too. I don't ramble whimsically. No, Mrs. Dave, would you please play a record for the following good people? Erica, in that place that was named after they found a pile of sets of false teeth buried in a hole in the ground. And they decided, I don't know what it was, some people just decided to get rid of all these false teeth, and they decided to name the town Massachusetts in America. Julian, in his first year at Yale Law, Li Ping in her miniskirt, well, if she's leaping in a miniskirt, she's going to be in trouble, wherever she is, George at Sinopec, and finally Charles at the JAL counter at Heathrow Airport. Also, say hello to all at Beijing Normal University. University. This suggests there is a Beijing Abnormal University, which is probably where I went. Hello to all Beijing Normal University dining facility known as the Great Smoky. This is presumably because they burn all the dinner in there today. I don't know. Many thanks, Laurie A. Liu. Laurie, thank you. That was a nice little bright letter. It's cheered me up no end. And for you, we're going to play Don't Look Back in Anger by Oasis. Don't Look Back in Anger. That's for an American English teacher working in Beijing. That's for Laurie. Thank you, Laurie. It was a song, wasn't it? What was it? Who was it? Alessi. The group brothers.
Oh, Laurie.
That one. That's the one.
I think they did it a bit better.
Hey, quick, press the button. I feel a pop pal coming on.
Pal time. And our pop pal this week is Christopher Yo, who comes from Malaysia. And Christopher writes, I would welcome pop pals from Africa, Asia, the Caribbean, or as some people say, the Caribbean. I don't know which is right. Europe, South Pacific, and America. I think that covers everywhere.
I am a 20-year-old Malaysian, currently living in the town Johor Bahru, which is linked by a causeway to Singapore. Is that the one that gets wet? Certain times of the day, and I don't know, something happens that gets wet and you've got to walk over. You've got to wear Wellingtons to walk over there. Anyway, it says it takes about 5 minutes to get there, and I work in Singapore. I enjoy many hobbies. I especially like collecting stamps, reading, travelling, and using my computer. And I take a real interest in history, too. It's fascinating to study the past as it gives you a better view of the present. What a good line. I like that. And finally, I'd like to say hello to David in Accra, who suggested I contact your show about becoming a pop pal. Well done, David in Accra. Now, if you want to contact this week's pop pal, Christopher Yeo, send your letters to the following address. Pop Pal Malaysia, A Jolly Good Show, BBC Wild Service, Bush House, London. I will repeat the address again shortly after Christopher's three favourite songs are mentioned. And, of course, we play the number one. At number three, it's The Cranberries, An Ode to My Family. No jokes there. Number two, Love Is All Around, Wet, Wet, Wet. Equally no jokes there. And certainly no jokes on the strength of number one, which is Michael Jackson. And You Are Not Alone. You Are Not Alone. It sounds like... Well, it's We Are Not Alone, I think. When Close Encounters came out, it was We Are Not Alone. There's somebody out there watching us. Out there, way out there in space. It was probably Michael Jackson. Anyway, that was the number one favourite of our pop pal, who is Christopher. And if you'd like to write to Christopher, the address is Pop Pal Malaysia, A Jolly Good Show, BBC Wild Service, Bush House, London. Okay. It's like, you know, the number, the telephone number for the answering machine. If you'd like to phone our answering machine, you can not only get your request played, you can actually hear yourself requesting that request. Isn't it odd, the radio industry? Anyway, the number is London 171-379-4565. That's London 171-379-4565. That is what Okello Lucima did from Toronto in Canada and requested a gorgeous record.
Hello, my name is Okello Lucima and I'm calling from Canada, and I would like to request a record by Tony Braxton, Breathe Again. And my request should be sent to Stella Kasubia Lilian Nabunya, Province Ocheng in Uganda, and the rest of my other friends all over the world in the US and places. Thank you very much.
And I can't stop thinking about the way things used to be. And I can't stop thinking about the love that you made for me. And I can't get you out of my head. How in the world would I begin to let you walk right out my life and blow my heart away? And I can't stop caring about the apple of my eye. And I can't stop doing without the center of my life. And I can't get you out of my head. And I know I can't pretend that I won't die if you decide you won't see me again. If I never feel you in my arms now and then. stop thinking about the way my life would be. No, I can't stop thinking about how could you love me then leave, and I can't get you out of my mind. God knows how hard I try, and if you walk right out my life, God knows I'm sure to die, and I can't stop doing without love.
Absolutely delightful to hear that record again. That's Breathe by Toni Braxton, which I always thought was the best thing she did. After that, it's very difficult when you start your career with such a tremendous record. It can only go sideways from there on, you know. Can I remind you again, as Zocchello Lucima actually managed to get through, you can do the same thing by calling our little answer machine, which is on London 171-379-4565. It's dead simple. Just phone it up, leave your message and your request, and we'll do our very best for you. Now, last request time. Idoko Godwin Adamu from Benue State in Nigeria writes, "Dear Dave, your show is very entertaining, and all of us at the Benue State University in Makurdi enjoy it. Please could you play for my fellow students any Rod Stewart song? I like his early music. For them, and also say hello to my family. And finally, I look forward to receiving my T-shirt." You haven't even asked for it yet. And I feel I should send you something. How about a cassette of African music? That's not a bad idea. If you want to do that, you can certainly do that, Idoko. I wouldn't mind hearing some African... I've heard African music before, of course, but... hands on some that we've never heard before. So, if you want to, you can. It says, "Stay blessed," here from Idoko Godwin Adamu. Thank you for you and all the rest of the university students. You want a bit of early Rod Stewart? What about this? Idoko Godwin Adamu and all his friends at the Benue State University in Makurdi have just enjoyed an early Rod Stewart track. It's sort of Renaissance Rod, I'd say. Very, very old. And it's time for us to go. Oh, no, we've got to wander the corridors going, when's the next program? I need to do a program. Before we go, though, we must give you a little advice. If you want to write to us, it's wise to have an address. And the address is A Jolly Good Show, BBC Wild Service, Bush House, London. And the telephone number, should you wish to contact our little machine that goes, ha, is London 171-379-4565. This program was produced by Sugar Daddy and directed by a policeman on point duty in Oxford Circus. We hope you've enjoyed it and that you will join us again next time for another one. Stay healthy. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.